This talk show had a congressman who was still against gun control.
Really?
Yeah. That's surprising. After JR got shot, I figured everyone would be for it. I mean, wake up, America.
I hear this new bill will force us to carpool to work.
Well, you know, Fred and Barney have been riding to the quarry together for years.
Restroom?
I'll help you.
Some people know CNBC is the first place for intelligent talk.
Oh, home shopping channel.
And some don't. CNBC, when you're tired of tuning out, tune in.